attention for just a moment. I'd like to point out safety features of our Boeing 737-800. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat into the buckle. Charlie, slip up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn tight and low across your hips at all times while seated. This aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overhead window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to those exits. A safety information card can be found in that seat back pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Open the container, remove the pouch, open the pouch, remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down the red tab to inflate, to manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. We are going to come through to make sure your seat belts are fastened, your seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright lock position, and all carry items are stowed all the way under the seat in front of you or to overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. Smoking's never allowed on board. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying a smoke detector aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance, light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions regarding smoking and seat belts. Also, folks, there's 3 laboratories on board for use today, 2 in the back of the aircraft and 1 up front. And due to security measures, we ask you not form a line or stand in a forward lavatory. If somebody's up front, please allow them to get back to their seat before you try to come forward. Anticipate a change in cabin pressure should occur, 4 oxygen masks will drop in the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with an elastic strap. Although the plastic bag may not inflate, you will be receiving oxygen. If you're traveling with children or someone that might need some special assistance, put your mask on first and assist the person. All right, folks, this is all the dips and drums. Everybody sit back, relax, enjoy.